What's going on, guys? Big Tower Fishing here today, and today is going to be a pretty cool video. I'm actually going to be looking for pilchards, greenbacks, people say the same thing, whatever, mullet, etc. Live bait, basically, instead of lures, try something new, because obviously you have way better luck catching some fish if you're using live bait. There's an area that one of my friends, he does actually YouTube, if I can find his channel, it's like Robert something, I'll put it down in the description. But I was watching, and he was in my neighborhood too, and he had this spot that he went to where he got like 3 dozen pilchards. And obviously I don't need that much, and they'll just die in the bucket even with the aerator if I have that many, but like 5 really good ones or like 6 really good ones, I'll be set. So I'm gonna be trying to go get some live bait at that spot. It's pretty hard to get there because you're on rocks and like you could fall and all that. You're like, it's hard to carry a cast net, bucket, aerator, all that, because I'm not gonna fish that area, I'm gonna fish the docks, so I gotta walk all that back. But we're gonna head over there. My goal is to catch some sort of live bait that's good for snook and or tarpon, and after that we're gonna go fish the dock and the structure and hopefully get somewhere. So let's get right into it. All right, here's that tricky area I was talking about. Oh Jesus. All right. And this is like not even close to how bad it gets. Right if there's live greenbacks, etc., it's worth it. So anyways, looks like he's here. So he said he had one mullet on. He caught on his line, asked me if it was worth going over. He said he saw some bait, so mullet's also really good. 6-inch mullet would be freaking gold. Got in the water and I was just looking for bait. It's high tide, so it's harder because it's deeper here. Alright, so literally my friend just lost a slot right in front of my eyes.
I'm on a Zoom class right now, baby. No!
Probably should have jumped on top of it because he only had 25 pound leader on. I'm so mad right now. I didn't even catch have the fish on, but I'm so mad. Like, it was right in front of us and just jumping straight off. But I'm just trying to get some mullet and or a live bait. But I'm on these rocks. It's pretty hard to cast on because I don't know like what's out there. It's pretty deep. I heard it was best to go during low tide, so right now I'm just going to try to cast net from the rock, so see how it goes. Yo, there's a snook right here and a million pilchards. Thank you so much. Prime mullet right there. Those are gold. All right, fishing live pilchard right now. There's a whole school we just caught. We saw snook and everything, and then there's like mullet, school mullet on the other side. Like, this place is gold for bait. I don't realize how good it was. This guy is so active. Snook here. He just got 1, 2. Go, go, go. Got him. I got a snook. Oh. Got him. The pilchard just got away. Yeah! On video too! Right here, come here, come here! I'm finding really light.
Yeah, bring him up.
Alright, I'm cranking drag a little bit. Here we go, he's getting closer. Nice. Pulling him up. Pulling up. He's right here. He's right here. Grab him. Flip him. Let's go. Perfect hook set. Awesome, bro. Thank you for helping me landing. Got that on video too, bro.
Sick.
Look at this. Nice snook. Probably about, what do you think? Probably like 23? Yeah. Nice snook. 23. Got him right in the corner. Hey, can you get a... Never mind. I got it. Yep. I got it. I already got my phone out. Dude, he just smoked it.
You want me to get a picture for you? Yes. Look at this gill plate. Oh, it came out.
No. Lures. It's hard to. Oh, he's already ready. Yeah. All right, he's already kicking off. Let me get him. On the seawall. Yeah. All right, guys, one for release, perfect release. He's already off. Nice catch. So let's go for more. I'm gonna get busted up right in front of my dog. Tarpon and big snook just jumped in the middle of the canal and blew up on some pilchards right in front of my dock. Alright, I like to hook them right through the nose area, just like that. Getting it right now. Got him. No! I just missed it. No way.
Right there. It's fine. I got leader. Counts.
All right.
Counts.
Dang it. Got him.